Hey guys, welcome to my first live commentary for Call of Duty Black Ops 2. Today I'm going to be playing pistol only challenge on Nuketown. I'm playing on Nuketown because Nuketown's one of the only maps that I know, except for Transit obviously, that you can get the pistol straight off the bat. So obviously you get the starting pistol on all the maps, but the B23R is straight through there, so yeah, let's get off here. Alright. First wave, I'm not gonna waste any ammo, I'm just gonna stab. Then we can hopefully get the door open. And then hopefully after that we can earn enough points to get the B23R. Yeah, like we need an insta kill. Alright, one. The wave done. 1,000, right? I knew one thing was 1,000 and one thing was 750. I just didn't know which way round it was. So, yeah. Won't buy that yet. We should do, but we're not going to, so. This way, if we shoot in the chest 8 times and then stab them, we get the most points. I'm not sure how long this series is going to last. It might last, like, as long as we get past 10 rounds, hopefully we can get past my highest I've ever got on this map of 25, hopefully. But as long as it lasts as long as 10 rounds, I don't mind. I mean, I doubt we're going to go for like 25 rounds with just pistols, so it's coming down. Hopefully it's jug. I mean, I don't really care for the pack-a-punch right now. I'd rather get jugged straight. Yeah, I know, I'm not the best friend in the world, sue me. Alright. I'm just hoping my capture card doesn't lag out or freeze or some shit. Can you see it? No, it's not there. It might be double tap. The double tap's a short perk machine, so we might not be able to see it because it's short, but it can't be quick revive. We already got quick revive out there, so. So yeah, if my first commentary goes well, then I might do some more. I mean, I'm doing a Minecraft series, I might do a couple episodes of that this week, I'm not sure. I might just do the one on the Wednesday, like I said I was going to do, but I don't know, if it gets good, I might do some more. I know all my friends are watching it, so my friends keep commenting on it, so and also if you do watch this, anyone, like if you have PS3 and you've got the season pass, Do you know about Nuketown Zombies for season pass holders for PS3? Because I know the Xbox version, they got it already, obviously, because I'm playing it, but... What the hell is it? Ah, oh, Slight Hand, come on. But I'm not sure about the PS3 season pass holders, because one of my friends is a season pass holder for PS3, and he says he hasn't got Nuketown Zombies yet, and I'm not sure whether it's coming with the DLC on the 28th of this month or not. I don't know what to tell him, so... I mean, I might not buy Sleight of Hand yet, because obviously, if I go down then I lose two perks. But, obviously, Pack-a-Punch in the starting pistol and the B23R will be acceptable, obviously, because it's still handgun. I know the B23R goes to a fully auto, and, I was thinking about doing a burst fire only challenge, or a shotgun one, or M16 only in tunnel on transit with no perks. That one sounds like fun. I mean, obviously things like permajug and crap that you get from power-ups randomly. I mean, they'd be allowed, obviously. Oh yeah, and I figured out why the clock's there. That ticks down, and when that gets to zero, the perk that's in the barn over there changes. I realised that recently. I know, if I'm a little late, woo. Oh crap, shit. Shit, 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 dead. Right. I know, but that's why no one will guess it. Oh, Rick Dolphin, my favourite zombies character. Leave in the comment section below what favourite character from Zombies yours is. It can be any of the transit characters, it can be the old Furious Four from Dempsey, Richtofen, Takio, Nikolai. For once I actually remembered Nikolai's name. I used to call him Dimitri. Shit, 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 shit. BTW, this is the first game. Not first game on Nuketown Zombies, obviously. But I haven't done this game like 5 times and I haven't picked the best one. This is actually a live game and commentary at the same time. Shit. Obviously it's not going to be live when I'm uploading it, but I'm doing the commentary and the game at the same time. Fuck you. What the hell? Where'd that perk go? There it is. Jug, yes. Run. Run. Right, now I can run circles. Give me that little bit of comfort there. Right. Not too much comfort, because if I had too much comfort, I'd probably die. Yeah. I might get a slight pan in a second as well. I'm not going to run in here. There. I'm not running there anymore, it's dangerous. Run in my favourite spot. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. I probably copied this off someone, more than likely. Someone's going to say, oh, you copied this circle off Syndicate, but no, I did not. He copied it off me. No, I'm joking, he didn't. It's just we have the same kind of ideas. I did not copy him. He did not copy me. Running circles is not copyrighted. If it is, then I'm buggered. See, if I didn't have Jug right there, I'd be dead. Not dead, but down. And then I probably would have died, but still. I hate that bell so much. It's just so eerie, it's annoying. If I know there's no more zombies coming, I could go grab ammo. Fuck it, shooting, seriously. Oh! I mean, I've heard that before, but that is just annoying. Why the hell does the bus horn go off? It's just fucking annoying. I think, personally, there's, like, transit over there or something. I know it looks like another bomb site, but look, the road and all that shit. I am not here to say that there's a second bus route, because, tell the truth, I mean, I ain't got no view on the Easter egg. I haven't done it, so... I mean, there could be more, but, you know. I mean, I don't know, I haven't seen any videos yet. I mean, I thought NGT would have tried it, but I ain't seen no videos yet of the diorite, someone finding a nav card on diorites and trying it in transit. I mean, it would make sense, but, you know. Ah, shit, fuck off. But I'm a fucking retard, I am. Fuck's sake. This game's gonna make me look like a complete knobhead, innit? I'm fucked. That was fucking ninja, that was. I mean, going down was a bitch. Fucking down already. I ain't ranking up now. Nah. Hopefully I can rank up today. I mean, I'm gonna go blue eyes today anyway, so it's my fifth day in a row. But, you know. Might be a good idea to get the fuck out of here. What the hell, man? Game is trying to screw me up. Ooh, next, that way. Mine. Bitch, get away from me. I need like pack punts on some shiznit, man. Gun's just not powerful at all, seriously. Even though I just suck. I mean, it's not even probably the first video yet, the end of the first video yet, and I've already died. Yeah. Depends how long this episode goes. If this challenge goes for like an hour or two. If it goes for an hour, I might do it in 15 minutes. If it goes for like 2 hours or more, I might go in like half an hour's episodes and see how that goes. I mean, all my friends are like, don't put in half an hour's. We won't... Fucking, it's too long to watch a half an hour episode, but... be too many episodes if you watch 15. I mean, I know I'll get more views because people will be watching all the different ones because it's 15 minutes long. They have to watch like loads of them. But it's not fair on people to have to keep going on different videos and shit, and it's just annoying. If you end up missing one of the bits in between, you know what I mean? I know I'm rambling on about random shit, but I don't know what the hell to say. I suppose I could explain what's happening. Well, basically, I'm walking around in a circle, and I'm shooting the zombies, and they're dying. And yeah, that's my awesome explaining skills right there. And, Dab, yeah, I mean, if you have any, I know I probably said this on another video, I'm not sure if I have, I know I said it on my Minecraft video, I remember that, but if you got any, ideas for a new episode, or challenge, or anything you want to see me try and do, that doesn't involve seeing my face, then, yeah, send it in the comment section, I will read your comment. I've read every comment that's been put on my Minecraft video and stuff so far, so... Really, I'd like to go for the box and get the Executioner, really, because I love the Executioner so badly. In my eyes, I find it's the best handgun. Just saying. I don't know why, it's just... Maybe it's the one-shot long range. I know Python can do longer ranges than the Executioner, because Python's an actual handgun, whereas the Executioner's a, shotgun handgun, but I find the Executioner just like blows zombies' faces to shit. And I'm a retard because I did it again. Woo, that was fucking close. Should really stop doing that. know my luck today, I'm probably going to get disconnected from Xbox Live whilst I'm playing, so if I get disconnected, then obviously it's going to be the end of the episode. And it would suck, but it does happen a lot. I was trying to run around it, but still. Where is it? Coming down here. I have actually nearly been squished by one of them perk machines, actually. I stood under where the perk machine was going, and there's an invisible barrier around it when it's coming down. Whoa, shit. Yeah, so there's actually an invisible barrier around the perk machine where it's going to land. Because I actually stood. I saw the perk machine was coming down, and the boxes disappeared. I was like, yep, I'm going to stand on a perk machine. I know, bright idea, right? But, you know, I thought, yeah, I'm going to stand under a perk machine. And then all of a sudden there was like an invisible wall around it. I was like, you son of a bitch. I want to get squished by a perk machine. So I was standing right next to where the perk machine was going to fall. And all of a sudden it was just like, I laid down. I was like, no, get back up. Fucking zombies, man. I mean, it would have been worse because I would have died if I actually done what I wanted. But, I mean, there were zombies coming. I didn't want to die by zombies. I wanted to die like a knob standing under a perk machine as it was falling to the ground. Yeah, so I mean, obviously if this commentary doesn't go well, you can always say in the comment section and tell me just to shut my face when I'm playing. I mean, if you want to hear like more interesting shit for me to talk about and stuff like that, I mean, you can always like fucking tell me what to say and shit like that. I will give shout outs, just so you know. So if you want me to shout out to someone for you, say. Oh yeah, and if you're watching this video while you're in school, because even though you're meant to be doing work, write that in the comment as well, because I don't do that at all, no. I do work, yeah. Is that Pack Punch? Probably not a good idea, probably not a good idea, probably not a good idea, probably not a good idea. Shit, run. Shit, run.
Run.
Ah, shit, I shouldn't have done the Sally Mustang. I might swap out the starting pistol or Mustang and Sally or whatever you want to call it. I know it's Mustang and Sally, but I might trade out the starting pistol for like the execution or something if I can get it, hopefully. And my capture card is lagging like a whore. Hey ladies and gentlemen, I'm back. Sorry, I had to reset the fucking video. I know this is probably gonna look fucking retarded when after it's edited, but I had to restart my capture card because the fucking thing was lagging like a bitch. Sorry if it's been lagging for like the past 5 minutes, I just haven't looked over because I've been too busy playing, so sorry if the video looks like a prick. I will check it while I'm editing and rendering and shit. I'll check it to see whether it does look fucking retarded. If it does, then you know. If it doesn't, then that's good. I mean, I caught it just like at 18 minutes, lagging like a bitch, so I don't know how long it's been lagging, so. You know, my capture card likes to be a bitch whenever the fuck it decides. Yeah, as I was saying before, I had to restart. Yeah, what is it? Yeah, the Executioner would be a lovely gun to get. I really need to keep a crawler or some shit, because I need a gun. Blatantly, just need a gun, because I will not be rocking this for too long, seriously. I know it's a nice pistol and shit, but it is going to get really shit really quickly. And I will try to not die as well, that helps. I'm not pack-punching the starting pistol. I know you're all going to be like, oh, Mustang Sally, you should get Mustang Sally because it's fucking awesome. No, trust me, I have tried Mustang Sally on Nuketown. It is not fun. With the close quarters of this circle, and the explosion of Mustang Sally, and the closeness of the zombies, it is not fun. I would not recommend, at all, to anyone. Not even my enemies. I wouldn't even recommend them to use Mustang Sally on Nuketown. Not nice. Mustang Sally on Nuketown makes me sad. I will. I mean, I can't do anything about it now if it was lagging, but I will try in future to make it so the clips are 15 minutes, so it doesn't lag. Because I noticed it stuck. Well, I didn't notice because I didn't look over, but I'm guessing it after the 15 minutes it went a bit laggy, so it's gonna be a problem if I'm filming like this. So shit, I just did it again, didn't I? I am a retard. Seriously. No offense to anyone. No, it means to offense to anyone. But seriously. I'm a knob. Seriously. I need to get a gun so I kill the last zombie. I am seriously special. Screw you. Gun. The game hates me. The game hates me. Just saying. Give me an SMR. Plus, we were playing Grief Mode yesterday. Fucking SMR galore, man. Seriously, I was like, no. Game fucking hates me. Suppose I'm gonna have to be rocking this for ages then. Rock out with my cock out. Hang out with my wang out. Shit. I mean, I could just run a little circle. Here. But you know, I like to give the zombies some exercise. Fat zombies, look at you, fat. You're like one giant zombie. You're a giant fat zombie. No offense to anyone that's fat. I'm fat, so you know, who gives? I will try and look over every now and then to see if it's lagging, but obviously, I don't want to die. But you know, I think you'd rather have it lagging a tiny bit for a little while than have me die and have no episode whatsoever. I mean, if you don't want an episode whatsoever, just dislike this video if you don't like me, if you don't like what I'm doing, if you don't like my episodes, if you don't like my challenges. And if you just generally don't like my channel. I mean, haters gonna hate, but no offense, if you're sitting there disliking my videos, you're still giving me views, but in the end, bitch, please. Haters gonna hate. There's always gonna be haters. On my channel, I know I've only got like 36 subscribers. Yeah, I know. Suckish amount of subscribers with 50,000 views, I know. Was 50,000 until I deleted a few videos and YouTube was like, oh wait, we're gonna take your views off you. Bitch, please. You know. Yeah, I've got haters. I mean, mostly from people at school, but still. People are like, hey, how can you have 50,000 views when you're gonna have 36 subscribers? I'm like, I don't know. Luck, I guess. I mean, one of my videos was on the YouTube home screen at one point. The one that's got 36,000 views. The one that makes up the entirety of all my YouTube channel. I mean, my videos are not monetized. I mean, I don't make money from my YouTube videos, and I haven't. And until I got like, say 100,000 subscribers or something, I wouldn't make money off my YouTube channel. It's fun, I wouldn't think of it as a job, because I'm not going to grow that big, but if it does grow big, then I still probably won't think of it as a job. I still think it's fun. It'd probably be my job, but it'd still be for fun, you know what I mean? It won't be, oh, wake up in the morning, oh, I've got to do loads of videos just to get my money, you know what I mean? I wouldn't be like that. It'd still be fun for me. I wouldn't be here making YouTube videos if I didn't find it fun. Shit! This is the only time I don't find it fun is when fucking zombies kill me. Fuck you, mannequin. Shit. No, shit. Oh, well, sorry, people. I got kind of fucking commandoed there at the end a little bit. Sorry, dudes. I think this video is about 25 minutes long, 15 rounds. Well, you know. I might try again soon. Might not. Might not. Don't know. Not sure. I might be doing a Minecraft video today, or I might be doing another survival challenge thing. And I now have blue eyes, so I might go play a bit of Die Rise. Maybe get near enough to round 50 on Die Rise. Hopefully I can level up to the two shotguns next to my skull.